We're right across the street now from the Hollywood Wax Museum, which, I mean, they have pretty good likenesses, but if you want to see real art, you should go to the Hollywood Starburst Museum. It's chewed starbursts in the shape of different stars. Michael Jackson's amazing. He lost his nose, no one cared.